Brazil nuts are marketed as a superfood for seniors. But here's what nobody tells you: eating just 4 to 5 Brazil nuts daily can send you to the hospital. I'm not exaggerating. Brazil nuts contain extremely high levels of selenium. Just 2 to 3 nuts provide your entire daily selenium requirement. That sounds fine until you understand what happens after 60. Your body's ability to regulate and excrete excess selenium decreases dramatically. The selenium you could handle at 40 now accumulates in your tissues, reaching toxic levels. This is called selenosis. And it's serious. Symptoms include severe hair loss, nails that crack and peel, overwhelming fatigue, digestive problems, and in severe cases, permanent neurological damage. A case study published in the Journal of Medical Toxicology documented several seniors who developed selenium poisoning from eating just 4 to 5 Brazil nuts daily for a few weeks. Their blood selenium levels measured 3 times the safe upper limit. Some required hospitalization. Here's what doctors want you to know: Brazil nuts aren't bad in tiny amounts. 1 or 2 per week provides beneficial selenium without toxicity risk. But daily consumption? That's dangerous after 60. I reveal all 4 nuts you must avoid after 60, and the 4 nuts that are absolutely essential for brain health, heart protection, and inflammation reduction in my full video. Link is in my bio and pinned in the comments. The difference between dangerous and healing nuts comes down to 4 specific factors your body processes differently after 60. Getting this right protects your health. Getting it wrong accelerates disease. 1 to 2 Brazil nuts per week maximum. Not daily.